is ESPN Plus Hockey Nights, presented by New Amsterdam Vodka. The crowded hallway of the Panthers. They need more room down there. Boy, they've been so good at home. No one has scored more goals in the NHL than the Florida Panthers. John Butchergast, Cassie Campbell-Pascal, great to see you here in Florida, Cassie. And let's start with the Panthers. You know, we often talk about Huberdeau and Barkov, but that third line led by the rookie Anton Lundell at center, they control most of the shifts. They have 5-on-5.
You know, this was a line that was put together about mid-January in a game against Vancouver, and they've never been broken up since, because they've simply been that good. Let's talk about 41 points combined over their last 10 games, and during that stretch, combined just a -4. So we can talk about the offense all we want, but what you need from this line is good defense too, and a line that can play together. They're connected, they can provide some offense, but they have to be smart two-way hockey players for Andrew Brunette, and that's a big reason why they've been kept together so long.
Yeah, they control 62% of the shot attempts, 63% of shots on goal, 71% of expected goals in 5-on-5 situations. Anton Lundell should be in the Rookie of the Year conversation. The Columbus Blue Jackets, a bit of a surprise. They're the team that's just outside the playoff bubble in the Eastern Conference. And boy, watching Patrick Laine shoot the puck lately, Cassie, this dude is on fire.
You know, people forget he's a young man. He's just 23 years old. November 3rd, he had an oblique injury. So you know the comeback wasn't going to be easy, because that's a shooting muscle, right? The rotation, that's where you get the snap. Then he loses his father, and people forget that. Hari, who he went to Finland, he missed a ton of time, and even when he came back, Brad Larson was like, I don't want to put you right in, I want to make sure you're 100% ready, and he was patient with him, and Laine was patient with his coach, and this is now how he was rewarding him, getting his goal scoring swagger back. You can see the emotion is back in his game, and he's feeling good about himself.
Playing with Boone Jenner and Jacob Voracek. Back to Steve Levy, Mark Messier, and Chris Chelios in studio. The puck drop is moments away in Sunrise, Florida.
All right, Bucci, thanks.